Vincent Van Gogh, my dearest childhood friend, a poem. Childhood days were much happier. Carefree days, playing by the shady trees. Colors of nature was a great fascination. Days spent with family, though in poverty, but not too daunting. Lowlands, seas, canals, tulips, onions, potatoes, cows in abundance. Yet somehow, it was the poor wages, squalid homes, overworked workers, and that took the toll on many folks. Vincent Van Gogh, my dearest childhood friend, we just didn't know. We just didn't know about hunger about to come. And we didn't know about failures. And we didn't know about loneliness. And we didn't know about the disease, depression. Vincent Van Gogh, my dearest childhood friend. Eternal gates of heaven open to welcome the downtrodden, broken-hearted, poverty-stricken, ill and depressed artists. The angels prepare Van Gogh a grand banquet as he sits next to the forgiving and compassionate Lord. Van Gogh saw the coal miners and the farmers and the lepers and the babies and children and their mothers and their fathers, and he saw the grandparents and their siblings and good folks were waiting for him with open arms. Dearest Van Gogh, my dearest childhood friend, you were gone many decades ago. And this is a poem for you, my dearest childhood friend, Vincent Van Gogh, by all of your wonderful millions of fans all over the world. Thank you.